You could put treats in there and put them in an Easter basket. You could just fill them with a little stuffing and use it as a decoration. You could use it as a gift bag to give to friends or neighbors or grandkids. So let me know in the comments what you would do with these. And if you make them and share them on social media, be sure to tag me so I can see what combinations of things that you did. So happy sewing and happy Easter.